So before I introduce this band, I wanted to say something about one of the members of this band. Standing to my right here is Haley, and Haley has recently taken over the duty of booking the Racer Sessions, which is a monumental task. And I also want to acknowledge, I don't know if Neil is here, but Neil has done... Neil's here somewhere, so if you see Neil, he has done a really incredible job of booking the Racer Sessions for the last year and a half, or maybe 2 years, I'm not sure how long. So how about a round of applause for Neil? A lot of the work that we do actually ends up just being like on our email, you know, emailing people for hours and hours and hours every day. And so a lot of work goes in, like, the back work that goes into all of this stuff is quite a large task, so thank you to all the people who do all those things. Up next is Founders Circle. Do you want to talk a little bit?
Not yet.
I'm just going to let them...
I'll say one thing. This first piece is Ruby's piece, and it had a name, and I just renamed it. The names are basically the same, but different. This piece is called Ivanka's Dad.
I got permission to rename.
Thank you.
Thank you.
tune by tenor saxophonist Michael Conklin over there on the right. How he's not overheating right now in that scarf and jacket, I do not know. Because I'm so warm right now. The next tune is a tune of mine, and then we're going to go right into a tune of Amelia's. Teensy bit of rearranging for this last piece. I'm gonna introduce everyone. And I'm also gonna say that this is as much everyone else's band as it is my band. We all write music for it. We decided we wanted to play together after playing together in college. I really love all of these dudes and ladies. To my right is Amelia May Coulter, an alto trombone. To Amelia's right is Andrew J. Forbes. To Andrew's right is Michael P. Conklin. I don't know the rhythm section's middle initials. Ruby Dunphy on the tubs. Behind you, Troy Shufflebine on bass and percussion. And behind me, we've got Max Walker on electric guitar and effects. This is Max's first gig with us, guys. Wow. He's killing it. He's shredding. It's his first gig. This is his first night playing guitar. It's amazing. I'm completely shafted. We have one more. It's a composition of Troy's. It's called, But Spooning is Better Than Sleep.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. We found your circle. I highly encourage you to turn around and go left and then go upstairs because Uncle Aaron is in the house.
Come on.
And he's going to play some honky tonk piano for you at Cryin' Roar. Get back there. Put some money in the jar, buy some music, go to the bar. Yeah.